my Twitch. It's gonna take a few seconds, I guess. Yeah, okay, there we go. And I am just gonna go into the game. Yes, this is so not Final Fantasy 15. I have basically been dealing with some social bullshit for the past 2 days. Since day of recording, I did Live and Wired, and let's just say some comments got to me, and I just want to express my anger and rage in a positive way, which means dealing with the very heavily copyright music in this game. And I just... No thinky, me punchy. I just... Single fight, if I remember correctly, that is how you do... Alright. Yay. We are gonna play as a character. Who shall we play as? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Who am I decent with?
Green arrow.
Oh, it's one of those. How do I do arcade mode? There is an arcade mode in this game, right? I was told there was an arcade mode. Oh, audio went out. Injustice. Gods among us. Arcade mode? Is there an arcade mode? You know, classic. Battle, classic mode. Thank you. Nope. Classic. Eeny, meeny, miny. Do I have any alternate skins?
Green arrow. Green arrow.
Okay, listen. I know I'm going very easy, but I have very good reasons for it. Cat doesn't want to think. Cat just wants to smashy buttons. Show off the fighty skills. I hope to God I can do this. Alright, Green Arrow. Let's do our bit. I always loved you. Cocky little son of a jokey toid. Whee!
Now that's what I call an entrance.
Now let's see if I remember how to play this. It's been a few months. Fuck. Back off. Okay, this is a little too easy. Okay, this is too easy. Yay. Okay, this is a little too easy. They're not even fighting back. When I said I wanted to do me pun- no thinky me punchy, it was not meaning just wail. Oh, God. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. No, 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 no. Yeah. Yeah, I want a little bit of a challenge. Not very easy, note to self, just stick to easy, like you always do, Kat. Classic. Green arrow. We'll just stick to easy. We'll just stick to easy. Oh, it's different when it's easy. Okay. Or it just randomly changes. Most likely random. Aries first? Wow. Don't know how to feel about it. We're gonna fight him anyway. Come on, come on. Okay. Back off, back off, back off, back off. Back off, back off, back off. Do I remember the combos? Nope. In the face, in the face, in the face, in the face, in the knee, in the face. Okay, Yay! Yeah. Hold on. Hold on. Move less, please. Ooh! That way, money shot. Gotcha. Do I activate the ultimate move? I forgot. Right, right, thank you. There we go. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Streamlabs. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Time for the grand finale.
Show off. Oh, God, I put him in that outfit. This is gonna be fun. Okay, Wonder Woman. Hi, darling. Now that I kind of remember some of those, I don't really. I'm not one of those who memorizes combos. I used to be, but I wow. Look at that 2D Athena. Begin. Oh, wait, I can hold the arrows? Right, holding thing.
Archery's a hobby. Say cheese.
I legit thought there was a way you could change arrows. Ow, ow. Back off, back off, back off.
Heads up.
And twink!
Ready, aim.
Is this a dick move? Yes, it is a dick move, Other Barry. All right.
Green arrow wins.
Ah.
Time for the grand finale.
Show off. I don't mind this. Batgirl, okay. Listen, I know that the hardest one is Superman, because Superman has to be OP. But eh, I don't mind.
Begin.
Fly. Oh, okay, Batgirl. Okay.
This one's for you.
Heads up.
Say cheese.
Green arrow wins.
Yay. I like winning. Remember, I just want to beat up things. I don't want to think. I forgot to put down a easy mode. Ah, yes. Green Lantern. I'd like to point out, I do love how they put a blade on his bow, so he has a reason why he can hurt people with it. I mean,
archery's a hobby.
Now we spam with arrows. Ow. Dick.
Green arrow wins.
Time for the grand finale.
Oh god, that is so badly implemented, the injuries. Oof. Oh, good. Nightwing. God, what'd they do to your hair, buddy? What'd they do to your hair? Oh, it's this Nightwing. Mister, I think I'm awesome. Okay, Tommy Oliver, knock off. Back off! Dang it! Left, left, do that. It's getting a little harder. I'm pretty good with Green Arrow, apparently. All right.
Must I remind you of my superiority?
Must I remind you I have a bigger dick than you?
Begin.
Haha.
Here it
comes. I regret not going on the medium. I'm doing too well, and I hate it. But I want to feel like a god for 2 minutes. Oof. Darn it! Okay, now it's getting harder. Yeah. Oh, Joker. Alright. Okay. Clean the eye goo out. Ew, eye goo. Okay.
Here it comes. Tag, you're in.
See, Joker has his ultimate move. That's never good. Juggling! A thing I was never good at.
I have this dance. You're about to become a pincushion.
He's gonna win. Not in the building. Okay.
This one's for you.
Forgot Batman's also utilitarian, a utility fighter. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, hit him. Dang it. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Darn it. Just freaking ding him with arrows. Hello, Brujo. No, wait. Bendejo. My Spanish is horrible, and if Grim ever watches this video, forgive me. And this, kids, is why you don't do steroids. Ooh, ah. Okay. I'm sorry for calling you a pendejo. Forgive me. Okay. There. Haha. Equipment damage. Oh. No backbreaking. No backbreaking. Ow, ow. No, 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 no. Oh, he's gonna break my back. He's gonna. Oh, sympathy, back pain, sympathy. Okay, that was a little harder than I expected.
Time for the grand finale.
Wee, not in the fish tank. Hi, Superman! Oh, God, he's gonna kick my ass. Because, see, here's what I know about games like this. They always make the final boss OP as hell! Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. And then we run! Flee, 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 flee! Oh yeah, I forgot he could do that. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. If I just wail on him in the corner. Or not. Oh, that's cold. See, this is where you...
Stings, doesn't it?
Keep wailing. Ow. Ouch. Fuck you!
Begin. Check this.
See, what we do is we keep beaning him. Ow, ow. See, sometimes you don't need fancy combos. All you just need is the wail on him. Alright, alright, alright. Darn it! Oh no. Oh no. Run. Run. Fuck.
Quit while you can.
Eat my shorts. Oh, for the love of Bruce Wayne's underwear. Oh, he's getting mad now. Okay, okay. Okay. Darn it!
Ready, aim, there come. This one's for you, say cheese. This one's for
you. Is this cheating? Is this basically cheesing it? Yes, but it's working. Oh. Oh! Well, I'm dead.
Superman wins.
Booty. No. No. No, I kneel before no one. I didn't kneel before Zod. I didn't kneel. I can do this. I'm fine. Had to make Superman the final boss. It wasn't OP. I mean, I'm not saying he ain't OP, but I'm just saying he's OP. Die. Yes! Oh, it didn't count.
Just another crew. Just another politician.
We're gonna lose this. I think this is bullshit. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, so that's how the evil's supposed to escape? Yummy. Did it. Uh-huh, Superman 2 reference.
After the fall of Superman, Green Arrow visited the star city of this parallel Earth. His counterpart was one of the first heroes to fall in the battle against Superman, one of the first to object to the Man of Steel's new tactics and reasoning. A memorial erected in Star City's Orchid Bay served as a regardless of the odds.
Hmm.
There,
who was originally Speedy, and then turned to Arsenal, then turned to Red Arrow, and then turned to Japan. Yay, we did it. Well, they're here right pretty decently. So Harley has to go up against herself. There's a metaphor in there, and I don't want to think about it. Oh, good, Harley Quinn. Okay, sit back. Ooh, my back. Do I regret doing the classic outfit?
A little bit.
Oh yeah, Lobo's in this game. I forgot about Lobo was in this game. Have fun with that.
Enjoy this.
Okay, this is gonna be fun. I haven't fought Lobo. I'm gonna die.
Time to liven up the joint.
And now I can understand why that one artist is a huge fan of him.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. His middle finger. He's adorable.
I have returned.
Good for you, Black Adam. Remember, Kat, you're not playing as freaking Green Arrow. You can't cheese your abilities. Spam the gun. Yay! You would think she would fight Joker last, because, you know,
hubby.
Well, ex-hubby, but whatever. Yay! Wait, right, Harley, right? Yeah, me. Yay! Shazam! Ah, oh, flaming, flaming! Ow. And... ow. Uh-oh. Ouch. Okay. First off, take a seat. Eat some pie and get over it. Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday. Ooh, Gangster Grundy. Classy. Ooh, Grundy, why are you so mean? Have a little fire, Scarecrow. Rut row. Ew. Again, why is Aquaman after... And this is for all the people who think Harley and Joker are a good relationship. Die. Boom. Dingle dingles. he getting there via shark? Don't question, it's Aquaman. He came out of the toilet.
Begin.
Mom. Oh, I'm gonna get you really sure. Die, die, die. Just spam the hurt buttons. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, next is Superman. If I remember correctly, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Die, die. Die. Just spam the heavy hits. Yeah! I did it! Don't know how I did it, but I did it. Please say that's not the end. No. No.
She knew what she was capable of and knew what she wanted.
No. No, no, no.
To the visitor's earth and freed the Joker from prison. To her world, they married in a ceremony that set off.
I'm pissed. I'm pissed.
The cake cutting ceremony took a gruesome turn.
I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. I'm very okay with this now. Extremely okay.
The ceremonial knife to slash Joker's throat.
Yes.
Still wearing her wedding gown, Harley now resides permanently in Arkham Asylum.
Sad. Very sad. But yes, she killed Joker. Sorry. Yay! Actually, how long have I been recording? An hour. I mean, I did well, and I did the two characters I'm decent at. So, I might just end the stream now, because my shoulder's starting to flare up. Sorry this thing is so short. I mean, I don't guess the viewers on YouTube won't care, but whatever. But, thanks for watching, guys, and, goodbye.